Every recipe that you come across, just because you don't like it, doesn't mean that it's not something that you could adjust to your particular taste. And so I developed what I call the Wild Eats Culinary Compass. People should understand that basically every ingredient that's inside of a recipe falls within four quadrants. So you have fats, and you have acids, you have sweets, and you have spice. And if something is not to your particular taste, it doesn't mean that you don't like that forever. It means that needs to be adjusted one way or another. So if it's too acidic, you add something that's going to be a sweetening concept. And that doesn't necessarily mean sugar or honey. It could be a sweet vegetable like an onion, a carrot, a celery. And for your fats, that's your proteins, that's your creams, your butters. And you balance that out with acid. And the acid could be citrus peel, lemon, wine, beer. So just remember, just because you have had a recipe that is not particular to your taste, it doesn't mean that the causes are lost. You can certainly just adjust it by knowing which part of the flavor you're not very happy with, and you adjust accordingly. Just like getting out of the woods, you need a compass to find yourself in the right direction. The Wild Eats Culinary Compass will help you get to that, as far as making your palate just as happy as it can be.